Gunshot, it's time for you to pay up. It's time for you to repay the debts that you have owed me for so long. See, last time me and you were ever on a screen against each other, I handed you on a silver platter tag team championships. And what did you do? You went and lost them. In your first defense, you went and lost said tag team titles, making a mockery out of the division that I started. And then here we are in XNLW, booked against each other yet again. For probably what is the 7th or 8th or 9th or 10th time, I don't remember. I just know that every time we've ever been booked against each other, whether it's the EFED world or the backyard wrestling world, I have dominated you, squashed you, destroyed you, and took home the victory. And tonight will be no different, because see, I can come out here and I can tell you how I'm gonna drag you across the ground. I'm gonna bust yet another light tube over your back and pin you 1, 2, 3 in yet another squash match. But see, Gunshot, this is the EFED world. We don't go around actually wrestling each other. We don't go around hitting each other with light tubes. No, what we do is we verbally assassinate and verbally assault our opponents, something that you know nothing about, Mr. Loses almost every match I'm in, unless I'm put against a jobber like Johnny Rockstar or Blackheart. You see, when it comes time for you to face the real legends of the business, the true legendary people in this business, you always fall flat, you always fall short, and you never deliver. Sure, you bring a little intensity now than you did before. Sure, you bring a little more passion than you did before, but that passion and intensity is not nearly enough of a match to match my pure, natural-born talent. Cause see, I'm smooth as molasses and I love to kick asses, and your ass is just so fun to kick from corner to corner, post to post, bell to bell. Every time we're booked, what's the outcome, Gunny? I walk out victorious. Cause see, you can change your gimmick from whatever you had it before to the anarchist, which you've ripped off of I don't know how many people before you. You can walk around with a toy belt on your shoulder because that's what makes you feel like a champion. And if you want to feel like a true champion, you can go to my merch store and buy a mask with a picture of a belt on it, because that's the closest you will ever become to being a true champion, unless I hand it to you yet again. You see, Gunshot, I have stuck by your side. I have watched over you. And I have backed you up more times than I can count, and I'm sick and tired of you taking everything I've ever given you and spitting it back in my face like you earned it, like you deserved it. No, bitch, you didn't. You were handed it. You were given it. And it's just despicable to me to think that you, of all people, believe that you're one of the best. You, of all people, believe that you have what it takes to conquer the likes of me, old school icon, Brett Jacobs, Brooks, hell, Mr. Entertainment, anybody you can name, you think you've beaten them and you think you're better than them. You're not. That one world championship that you won was handed to you. Those tag team titles you won were handed to you. The only way you can actually win a championship is if it's a hand around belt, like a 24/7 hardcore title in a group that didn't even actually have a belt that doesn't matter anymore because it's dead. Just like you're gonna be after our match tonight. So I'll leave you with this, XNLW. I'll leave you with this, Gunny. Next time you think you know how a match is going to go, next time you think you know your opponent, just remember that I'm always lurking in the shadows. Just remember that no matter what, you will never escape the shadow that I have casted over you for years now. Night, night, bitch.
Ladies and gentlemen, your winner, Captain